Oh, that's tight, dude.
That is tight.
Yo, 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 welcome back to the Common Room. For those of you guys joining us, my name is Alex.
My name is Dennis.
My name is Jerome.
Today we're going to check out the boys, TXT, with their comeback, Can't You See Me? It's been a while since we've seen them. Runaway was their... Was it Runaway? I can't remember.
Yeah, it was Runaway.
Runaway with that very intricate music video with... I remember that Harry Potter reference, so that's all I remember about them.
Teasers?
Teasers?
Have you seen teasers?
Teasers? No, I haven't seen anything about it, yeah.
I feel like ever since we started the channel, I haven't really looked at teasers.
No, teasers, if you want pure soul content, don't look at the teasers. Pure teasers.
Alright, this is going to be the first time Jerome reacts to TXT with us.
Well, I think I was there for Runaway.
He was there, but he was... I think you were in the back.
Behind the
scenes.
You're
still behind the camera.
But now we get to see the boys' reaction.
I'm pretty sure...
I don't know, but I'm still like a TXT noob. Yeah. But yeah, I like their songs because like whenever I edit, like their songs always get stuck in my head.
Yeah. I don't know the names yet, personally.
I don't know like half of them, but... Perhaps, you know, in every era, you choose a different bias, so we don't see what it is today.
Let's just get
Can't
into this.
Can't you see me?
Can't you see me? If y'all ready, let's get it on one, 3, 2, 1.
Most iconic intro of the big hits. Healing songs. Let's see what it is right here.
Ooh, they're going to be going... I don't know the storyline.
Yeon Jin.
Oh, is it a continuation?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
I think so, yeah. I remember the fire in the
Remember, yeah, the little fire at the end?
Ooh, hold on. You hear that little... Woo.
Y'all need to calm down.
Dang, their hair is on point, though. I'm not gonna lie. I'm not gonna lie. I got hit with a bunch of goosebumps right now.
Okay, I like this already.
I'm actually digging this tune right here. Woo!
Wow! Hey, their hair is on point though.
Oh. Dang!
Okay, shoulder.
Dang, that's on a tie.
Ooh. Oh, that's tight, dude.
That is tight. Friends don't understand me anymore.
Oh. What?
Dude, I feel like I'm glitching out, dude.
Interesting.
That looks so fun.
I just noticed that they're all using like red, red fruit and vegetables.
Yeah.
Oh, whoa. That's kind of... Rewind that real quick. That looks creepy, bro.
That's something else going on right here. I don't know if it's with their theme.
Oh, that's kind of... Yeah, I like that first line of the chorus. Man, Kai needs to calm down. They ain't ready, bro.
Can't you see me? Can't you see me?
Oh! On the fire. The house is on fire. Dude, the chorus is good, dude. Mm. Okay.
Wait, we gotta wait, because the last video, there's like a little story. Yeah.
Oh, dang. Okay. Sheesh. I like that one.
Mm-hmm. I like it.
I liked it a lot.
Like, I don't listen to TXT a lot. Is this their like first song that's like a more, I don't know how to say, like mature vibe?
Mature is the word.
Is this the first one?
I think so. Like, yeah. I feel like it's more evolved, like sound-wise, and I feel like they're just like getting better and better. So.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I haven't listened to their whole,
like B-sides and whatever.
Yeah, I listened to some, but I feel like out of the ones I listened to, this was more on the mature side of things.
Mm. I like it, dude. I remember from the last video, the house was already burning, right? Because mm-hmm. they went, like, there was that book or something.
I just remember something was burning. Yeah. There was like a big campfire or something.
Maybe they're in that universe now. Like, this is like the what's happening after. So we could let us know. Let us know. I don't even know.
Yeah, like I said, from other videos, I like listening or like I like knowing about the lore and stuff. So let us know down below what you think is going on.
Yeah, I liked it. Y'all liked it?
I forget. Yeah, dude, I like it.
Can you see me?
I'm not gonna lie. I kind of like it better than when we first saw Runaway.
Runaway had to grow on.
It was a grower. I liked it though.
Yeah. This one. It's just catching.
Yeah, this one was our first listen.
Can you see me?
But yeah, man, that was TXT's Can't You See Me. Like the video if you guys liked it. Sub if you guys are enjoying the content. And we'll catch you on the next video. Peace.
Can you see me?